surveillance video of the deer's jump into and out of the truck has gone viral on social media. Jay, not surprised at all.
I've watched it at least 100 times because it's still funny to hear it crash into the side of the bed.
The deer ran out of view pretty quickly. The family's not sure if it was injured at all. Jay did, though, cut the price of the pickup down to $8,500.
What are you going to do? I mean, like, the guy wanted the truck. He said, I'll just buy a new bed for it.